Start at the end.
Going up to be first. We are 1st.One.
Hi, Adventure Taste Moments. We are 1st.One, and I'm Ace. I'm the leader and one of the main vocals of 1st.One.
Hi, I'm Joker, lead vocal.
Hi, I'm Jason, youngest member of the group and one of the rappers.
Hi, I'm Jay, rapper.
Hi, I'm Alpha, one of the rappers.
Ako pala si Max, and together we are
1st.One.
Gusto ko lang po mag-produce na mag-produce ng music para din sa mga fans namin to give back sa lahat ng effort na binibigay nila para sa amin. And ayun, most probably puro fan meeting, yun, concert.
To add to them po, syempre, good health along 2023 and more blessings sa company and sa individuals. And ano pa ba? More music. Mm-hmm. And syempre mapasaya namin yung fans namin, which is 4-1.
Yes.
We love you guys.
And yun, syempre, bukod sa mga sinabi nila, sana makakita pa kami ng mga tao na nai-inspire pa to become like us. Sobrang daming talented na Filipino. So, bakit hindi? Bakit hindi natin gawin, erase yung plug natin sa music industry natin? So, yun yung sana mangyari next year and sa patuloy-tuloy pa na
years. P-pop extra rice.
Yeah. Ako po, pick dalawa. Number one, ano ko? Pick dalawa. Number one, yung parating namin na kanta, sana magustuhan ng mga tao. Kasi meron, gaya po ng shoutout, may meaning siya. And number two, I think yung isa sa mission po kasi namin is iparating even sa buong mundo yung P-pop or yung musikang Pilipino. So I think as 1st.One po, pwede kami maglabas ng sarili na music, sarili namin original music videos and all. Pero I think yung next step para talaga mapasabog yung P-pop worldwide is P-pop collaboration. So, ayun po, ang dami namin, of course, may mga friends kami from SB19, from BGYO, Alamat, Kalista, Kaya, Dion. So, why not make 2023 the year of collaborations as well?
Tulad din nasabi ng mga nauna, mga kasama ko, more music po and more interaction sa mga fans namin and sa iba pang artist. Gusto po namin sana magkaroon ng concert, why not, di ba? Tapos mga collaborations po.
First, makapunta kaming Korea, makapag-perform sa Korea, and sana may isa kaming performance which is, can say pa po right now, na parang big deal for us. So sana matuloy yung manifesting.